Please welcome our next contestant, Sarah.
Spell ambidextrous.
No.
That is correct.